we have with us Hemal Bimalasekhar, a former captain of St. Peter's College, who had played 6 years, no mean feat for a schoolboy cricketer to play 6 years for one's team. Hemal has come here to help the boys out at practices at the Saravananda Stadium. And so we caught up with him to talk about his playing days and what it is to play for college at that time. Hemal, what was it like to play for college in the 90s, in the 80s, late 80s and the 90s?
Those days, it was like playing for Sri Lanka for me, for playing for my college. And that day we didn't have some this kind of facility. We had to put up a bit of hard work, and we played.
And have things changed, Hema?
Yeah, a lot of, because a lot of all boys coming in and they are helping there.
And what was the motivation like, Hemal, when you all played for college? Was it the same thing, the same feeling as it is now?
Playing for college. That's it.
So that hasn't changed.
Yeah.
And so what is it for you to see these boys practicing?
They are very much improved from my years. And they are playing good cricket.
And any predictions, Hemal?
Cricket.
For sure. All right. Thanks, Hemal. Thanks.